Yeah, see this broken thing? Well, we're destroying it. It came from this rattly piece of crap. Okay. Put my hands in the way. Sorry. Such a rattly piece of garbage. See if I can silence. Hey, get back here, little bitch. Oh, I made a hole in it. It's like a second hole. I'm gonna like stab it badly. Oh, I made a hole. God. I'm destroying something. In the Oh, I got through the goo-goo. Oh. Ow. Should we peel it apart? Oh my god. I'm gonna try and bend it. Yeah. Cover thing. I want to burn it so badly. Ooh, what would happen if we plugged it into 120 volts AC? It would light up in flames. But I'm doing it. I like the feeling of it actually, but I'm not doing it just to get the money. I'm doing it because I want to kill it so bad. Came out of a broken flower thing that I showed. Oh my god, I'm poking a hole through it. Wait. Oh my god, look at that. It smells like a candle. Oh my god. I'm just pouring. Okay, see if I can. I do. I'm just pulling copper out of it. I'm gonna hide it in here. Hold on. I'm gonna need the screwdriver. Get in there, you piece. Yes, get in there. Get in there, pieces of copper. Okay. You can literally see the coppers. Oh, there's a ring. Or I destroy it. And by stretching it out and splicing it. Okay, where to put this wad of copper? Wait, let's see if I can make a ball with the wad of copper. Wow, it's like Play-Doh, but with copper. Copper dough. Fun to play with. All you have to do is rip something apart for it. Oh, wait, it's just copper around it. Interesting. Let's see if I can make a ball. And then I'll put that one car. Through on that one. And then let's push it through. like I did earlier. Okay, now let's take the wads with. I'm taking more wads and more wads to make the ultimate ball of copper. This is gonna look freaking cool. Cool. Okay. Ready. Introducing copper dough. You can mold crap out of it. Just like Play-Doh, but copper. So go ahead and get something that has copper and rip it out of it in order to make a ball. Well, how simple is that, children? But beware, it comes apart easily. I'm gonna have to redo this. Put some extra coppers in it. That's crazy. Copper. I can't believe you can actually do that. You can like take the wad of copper and break it. Now, I'm gonna take the screwdriver. See what I'm doing? I'm like getting halfway through it.
Alright, Chase.
Oh, I got it, yes. Now time to wad it together and make the copper dough ball. Woohoo! I made the copper dough ball.
Alright, come on. Come on.